What's the ruckus, boss?
Get back! We got a cursed creature in here!
Oh, yeah?
It's as big as a mule and as mean as a hellcat!
It looked like a lion to me.
That's a dog in there.
A dog?
Now, if you'll excuse me, step aside.
What?
I said step aside. Yeah, boy.
Didn't look like no dog.
Come here, boy. Let's go.
Whoever owned that beast got some answering to do.
I've never seen one of those before, and I hope I don't again.
Amen to that.
What lovely weather.
All right, boy.
Get the cages ready.
Yes, sir, Mr. Market, right away.
Man-eating lion. You didn't think that it might be useful for me to know that this time the animal was actually real, you moron?
Steady on. I clearly stated that we were looking
for... You haven't clearly stated anything in all the time I've known you. That could have been a goose for all I knew.
A goose? We'll hardly get them to their feet for the curtain call. Bring on the king of the beasts, on the other hand, and they feel the roar. And they, well... look about as surprised as you do. What have you done with him, if you don't mind me asking?
I killed him. He's dead.
Bloody hell! This is Ramo, boy.
Well, it was him or me. Now, pay me.
Yes, of course, of course. I have just the thing. And what a treasure it is! You're a lucky man, sir. Very lucky man. From the mines of El Dorado, as green as the rainforest, as clear as the Amazon, and as dear as all the gold in the Andes. One man's labor is but a trifle compared to this jewel's true value. Wait! I shouldn't. What would Daddy say?
Your daddy ain't here, and we had a deal.
Yes, of course. A promise is a promise. Sally, get the wagons moving.
Ain't we waiting for the lion?
He's in the great hunting ground in the sky. Good day, sir, and thank you. But we really must be getting along.
Yeah, I won't keep you. So long.
Yeah. So long, Mr. Morgan. Next time you see me, I'll be topping the bill, I promise. Or at least I'll be on the bill. Oh,